Wat wil jij dan? Vriend, jij moet gewoon je mond houden.
I don't know, he was calling me out or whatever. He was having a bit mouth.
Kom dan, vriend, kom nu! Kom nu! Ik sla je de hele grote dag, vandaag nog!
If we're looking for an opponent, that's the guy.
You know, you have my respect, you know, as a fighter. He's a really sportman, great athlete, always in shape. But as a person, I don't like him.
Whatever.
He was always like a little bit arrogant, acting like he was more than us.
Als je de allerbeste bent, mag je meedoen. En als je niet de allerbeste bent, moet je gewoon even aan de kant staan en gewoon achteraan sluiten.
Yeah, you need to have respect.
Mee eten met wat er bovenaan gebeurt. Maar, snap je, als je daar niet thuis hoort, moet je gewoon je mond houden.
I'm going to make a war against him, you know. I'm really going to fight. Really gonna, he need to give everything he has.
I gotta take my head off to him, because he took the fight on a 10-day notice. He's definitely a brave guy, but it doesn't mean he's...